with Yohanna was so much fun. Spending the time with her was inspiring. Just watching her work was really, really fun. The living room feels so different since it's been painted. Before, it felt really, really full. And like there was no space for change. It was a little bit overwhelming and stifling and like thick almost. I mean, I feel like before I would have a really hard time getting projects started or finding, you know, inspiration. And now I can be in this space and things are much more clear and direct and easy. It feels like it really clarified something for me, kind of cleaned off like a dusty part of my mentality or some, you know, some part of me. And now I actually can just do things instead of having to stew in them for months. It felt really personal. Like, it felt like it wasn't just a piece of art going on the wall. It wasn't just something to look at. It was like a complete transformation that reflected a much bigger part of myself.
You know, we're painting this wall that has her front door in it. That's the entrance point between Mira and Chad and their inside world, their private life, and then the where they go out into the world. And so a lot came out, ended up coming out about the sense of these boundaries and how there was kind of a renegotiation, both I think for you internally, but also kind of between you and Chad and your personal relationship, and then in terms of how you were going to be interacting with the world then as a married couple. Mm-hmm. And it was fascinating. It was the sense of really wanting to be discerning about who and what and how they were going to interact and interface with people.
I really wanted something more me and more my partner. I just got married, something that was more about us in the phase we just entered into. And it just seemed like it would be really nice to bring someone in to help facilitate more life into the room. This room has been really challenging, so.
It's just so beautiful who they are, and I really, in the painting, I just wanted to paint to that. And I just figure if they can see some of the amazing things that I see in them and have that reflected back at them every day, then that can make a difference. That can make a difference in their space.